Between the lines in 3, 2, 1, go.
All right, we are underway here in match number 40. This should be a good match with some ranking implications as we head into our final matches of the day. Spectrum trying to get a two-panel Sandstorm. Doesn't look like they're going to get it, but they're going to quickly score that second panel as we start the teleoperated portion of the match. Up front or on the backside is 54-11. That is Power Eagle out of Prosper, Texas, looking to score some cargo. They got it. Meanwhile, Austin Cans on the Blue Alliance side of the field, looking to pick up some cargo of their own. Already, Red Alliance out to a big 38-18 lead as Spectrum has now scored 4 hatch panels on the far Red Alliance rocket. On the near side of the field, the Blue Alliance is 37-43. That is the Eagle Bots out of Salado, scoring another piece of cargo for Blue, trying to keep Blue in this match. But Red is starting to outpace Blue, 42-21, under a minute and a half left to go. Here comes Spectrum, a 6 hatch panel now. That now allows them to start filling that rocket with cargo. Once they get 6 pieces of cargo in there, they will get an additional ranking point at the end of the match. 1 piece of cargo in by Spectrum now. Meanwhile, Eaglebot scoring a piece of cargo on the backside of the Blue Alliance's cargo ship. Blue still trying to keep up, 24-46 with a minute left to go in the match. Some defense being played by the Blue Alliance now. That's 58-88 playing some defense. Looks like their bumper may have come off. That could be trouble for the Blue Alliance. 52-24 now, Red Alliance in the lead. 3 pieces of cargo in that rocket for Spectrum. 40 seconds left to go. Looks like Eaglebot still trying to get another piece of cargo in that Blue cargo ship. Looks like they're the only ones doing scoring right now. Austin Can struggling to get a hatch panel out of that loading station for the Blue Alliance. 4 pieces of cargo in that far Red Alliance rocket. 5 pieces now by Spectrum. 20 seconds left. Can they get one more and get that ranking point? They have the cargo in their possession. They're up. They get it in. Oh, it barely stays in. The hatch panel almost coming off with that cargo score. 5 seconds left to go. Spectrum up at level 2. This could be a 4 ranking point match as the buzzer rings on match number 40. All right, scores going up on the screen for match number 40. And it is the Red Alliance winning this one. Final score, 88-30. Red Alliance gets 2 ranking points for winning the match and a 3rd ranking point.